And we welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. Front of the net. Got that one into center ice out of the D zone. Nice pass. Low. Picks it up. Knocks the puck away. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. He'll lug that puck from the point. Puck on his stick. Up the middle he comes. On the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Big save. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. Gains control. Snap that one on net. Knocks that one down using the pad. Good wrist shot. Faceoff coming after the freeze. Goaltender's got that one under control. Sometimes you're bested by the netminder, no matter how good you are offensively, and that was a really good chance for him. He just could not bring that wrister by the goaltender.
Oh, man, there is Gymungas, and then there are saves like this one. What a stop. I mean, he is in some kind of zone right now.
And the arm is up. We're going to get a delayed call coming up here.
Penalty to number 27. 2 minutes for roughing. Time of the penalty, 7 minutes, 43 seconds.
Nice work. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. Receives that one on the wing. Dumps that one into the offensive end. Good reach on that one. They'll start this rush from their own end. To Gorbachev. Nice wrister. He's got that one frozen. Over 9 minutes gone in the first. Nobody's found the back of the net so far in this one. Not going to make it. Hits a player. Here's a pickup down low. What a scoring opportunity, and he missed it high. Low to Gorbachev. Picks that puck up. Good poke check to free that puck up. Needs to get rid of it. Needs to clear. Has the loose puck up against the boards. Where is it? Nobody can get a handle. Good pass to try and make. He scores! You gotta be a sniper sometimes if you're lucky enough to have that talent. That's exactly what happened there. That's a goal.
And Gary, I'll tell you who deserves as much credit as the goal scorer, the guy that made the pass. Nice assist.
Pretty good defense by both teams at the start of this game. Finally, somebody breaks through here.
Yeah, we could see a low-scoring game. Maybe this goal is going to be more important than I think it is.
By number 81, assisted by number 7, and by number 12.
Low.
12 minutes, 27 seconds.
Knocks the puck off his stick. On the rush, 2-on-1 chance. Will be an icing call on the touch. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Ripped that one in quickly. To Gorbachev. There's a move worth watching again. NHL tonight's going to replay that one, I guarantee you.
Hey,
finds some room, skates it in down low. Light shot. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. He gets that one back on the stick after knocking it down. Still has it in the offensive end. Picks that one up, wants to clear it out of there to Gorbachkov. Closing in on the final moments of this first period. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Opportunity! Could score, great move. Chopping away at that puck. And that's as entertaining a first 20 as you're going to see. Man, they were flying. After one, it's 1-0. You always hope you're going to get to see a hockey game like this more often than not. This is just a tremendous game.
Yeah, Gary, we talk often about entertainment value. This had a little bit of everything.
We began the second stanza of this one. There's the faceoff for period number two. Two on two on the rush. Picks that puck up as the pressure was coming. Able to pick that puck up, helping his goaltender out. To Lowe. Connects on that one up the middle. Nice work to knock it away. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. From down low. Wants to get rid of this. Stick work pokes it away. Good check put on. Hang on, we've got a delayed penalty coming up. Shot that puck wide. He had a great chance. Someone's going to the sin bin. We're going to find out here in a minute. Gary's that in front.
Time of the penalty, 6 minutes.
That hitting stays in. Sends it in. Oh, he could feel a scoring chance developing, but he got control of it. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. Big time shot off the pad. Good clearing effort right there. Has that one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush. Poke checks the puck away. A delayed penalty now as the arm's up for this call. Lowe's going to go, tripping the call. Goaltender gets a little jumpy, Bill, when we get these situations.
Yeah, how about a little fast lane hockey, 4-on-4?
Close to the net, but he'll get control of it. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. There along the wall. Carries it in. Banging away at the puck. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. Clears on his own. Makes the move and gets in. Save made. Loose puck and he's got it. Knocks it away. Let's take that behind the cage. Needs to move it. Scoring chance. Smash shot. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. Takes the shot. He shoots. He scores. And that's going to tie this game up. Shot taken. And a goal scored. That's a pretty goal.
There's 24 square feet of opening that a goalie has to cover, and this shot just inside the post.
Goal scored by number 11. Assisted by number 27. Time of the goal, 12 minutes, 30 seconds.
Low. Pressure's on now. He's got to move that puck. Good pass up through the middle. Poke check. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Picks it up. Krister. Get in position. That's what it's all about. He blocks that one. Boy, there's a nice pass out of the D zone and a long one. Loses him. What a chance. Scores! And that creates two unanswered goals. You get a one-goal lead. Now you got to protect it to get into that dressing room.
Without a doubt, the key now is getting into the room with the lead.
Pokes that one away at center ice. Wrist shot on. Oh, what a save.
1 minute.
Time about to expire here in the second. Oh, he wristed that one. He's got pressure. Little flip on that one to move it into the far side zone. And the second period comes to a conclusion. At the end of two, it is 2-1. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt to date.
Off third period underway. Lowe's turnovers tonight are coming at the most inopportune times.
Still a tight game. You really have to manage the puck with care.
Lowe. Two on two the other way. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. They'll send this one in deep on the other side. Pad save. Good pass. That's going to send him. Came out of the defensive end. Shot. Score! He's got a shot at a trick. That's his second. Backhand chances. We don't get a lot of goals off them anymore, but that's why you practice it once in a while. You never know.
Scored by number 81. Assisted by number 7 and by number 27.
On the stick to the offensive end. Look at the move. That baby's going to go through traffic. Gets that puck. And away he goes. Has the puck after knocking it down. Wang's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
The late penalty coming. He's heading to the bench. Extra skater out. Big time wrist shot. Picks it up in the offensive end. Big opportunity. Right off the post. Never got a piece of that, and it still didn't go in. He got a rocket out of that one. Blocker on it, knocks it away.
9 minutes, 8 seconds.
Quick shot. Shot scores! And that's two unanswered as he puts it up on the board. Here in this third period, there's a big goal to put them up by one, bigger because of the way they're playing.
Without a doubt. All kinds of puck possession. Believe me, their opponents have a huge amount of work cut out for them right now.
Grabashkov. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Needs to get rid of this puck. Wrist shot on net. Oh, that was a stop made with a glove. Unbelievable. Takes a shot. Nice save with a glove. I think he thought he was going to score on that one. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. Low. Knock it away. Breaks that offensive flow up. Finds a loose puck. Holds it in. Heavy shot. You get a puck in a shooting scoring zone and you don't get a chance.
Well, he didn't have much of an angle. He was cutting it a little fine and he cut it too fine.
Face off coming up. That whistles for the offside. This is an opportunity whenever you have the chance to get the shot off. You're trying to make the goaltender have to work. He didn't here as this one goes wide. With heat on, he picks that one up in front of his own net. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Budaj's going to go. 2 minutes. Interference.
2 minutes for interference.
Got the stick in. Knocks it away. Holds that in. More time on the offense. Power play in. It's still out. Gets that in the defensive end. Controls that one. Clearing attempts not going to work there. That's going to keep the offense by himself. Oh, what an opportunity and a better save made. Great stick handling. Fired shot that's just not where you wanted it to be.
Yeah, sometimes you grip the stick a little too tight and you miss your target.
Hope checks it away. Big snapshot. Scores! Over the glass they come. Hat trick. He's got three. A tremendous goal late in the game. The house is rocking, and they've got this thing tied.
Gary, the house should be rocking. They're part of the momentum that gave their team a chance to climb back into the game.
Good stick work. Grabs that on the slot. Trying to stick that loose puck. He'll move it himself. That shot goes through some people. And we're closing in on the end of the third. Outstanding finish. Dangerous area. Couldn't receive that. He got knocked away. He's got the puck. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Two on two the other way. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Let's see if he can move it. In alone. Scores!
Assisted by number 81.
Into the offensive end.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 38 seconds.
Lugs that one through center ice. And he's got that one covered. Face-off coming. Pretty quiet night in net. We haven't seen a lot of scoring opportunities. The defense in front of him is playing really well.
I'm going to guess that he doesn't even have a sweat working underneath his equipment. His guys are doing a terrific job in front of him.
Big time draw opportunity win. There'll be no offense off that one.
Well, fans come to the game hoping to have a good one, and I think they saw one here. I mean, there was some offense. There was some decent defense. Goaltenders did what they had to do now and again. I mean, I guess you could find flaws with it, but overall, wasn't a bad hockey game.
Bill, I could not agree more. Just a real good hockey game played here. And that's our game. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement and EA Sports, we wish you a pleasant adieu.